Hey there, welcome back to Installer Guru. Today, we've got a really exciting topic to discuss: setting up and accessing your computer using Google Chrome Remote Desktop. Whether you're troubleshooting tech issues for a friend or just need to access your computer remotely, this is the solution you've been looking for. Stick around as we guide you through the entire process. If you're new to this channel, don't forget to hit that subscribe button and ring the notification bell so you never miss a tech tutorial. First, go to Google and search for Chrome Remote Desktop, where you need to add the Chrome Remote Desktop extension and also need to install the MSI file to use Chrome Remote Desktop. In that setting window, you need to set the host name and access PIN for the remote desktop. Now, you are good to go with Google Chrome Remote Desktop for remote sessions. Finally, to connect the remote session, you need to generate remote code from the Generate Code windows on the Share This Screen section. The remote connection code will generate automatically and it will be valid for 5 minutes to connect the session. Now, I am going to connect the session from a different computer where I need to enter the session code and AMP. Hit the Connect button. For this, security reason, you need to allow this session from the remote computer. You can see that now I'm able to access the host remote computer and AMP. Create any file on that computer. Remember that you cannot access any admin session on that computer, like you cannot remove any program on that computer, or you cannot change any change on firewall settings. Only you can access non-admin sessions via these remote desktop sessions. That's all for now. For more tech videos, you can follow and subscribe to Installer Guru, and don't forget to hit the notification for regular updates. Thanks for watching.